First of all, I don't know what is wrong with Just Cause 4 that it received so many negative reviews on Steam. Every time there are performance issues in certain games at launch, these games tend to run just fine for me. Same is happening with Just Cause 4. It's running perfectly fine even on weaker hardware that I tested it on. I guess I'm the lucky one. This video is meant to show you how to improve the performance of Just Cause 4. Just remember that this will not fix the technical issues that the developer promised to do within the next update. So, to make it clear, this should help you improve the overall performance and nothing else. Without any further ado, let's see what can be done in order to improve the performance of Just Cause 4. Welcome to going above and beyond in Just Cause 4. So, to improve the performance and make the game smoother, we'll need some help. It's a very simple optimization process. Just follow the guide carefully and pay attention to what I'm doing and saying throughout the guide section. So, before you do anything else, head over to my website and download this little software which is called the LowSpecs Experience. Download link is posted in the description of this video. LowSpecs Experience is a free tool that I developed that will allow you to go above and beyond anything possible in game video options. If it was possible otherwise, I wouldn't be making this video. After you download it, simply install it and you will get the shortcuts on your desktop. Start it and then go to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Just Cause 4 and then press load optimization package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed. Simply select the destination folder of your game and then press OK and this window will pop up. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. That's it for me for this video. Don't forget to sub, like and comment if you found this video useful. And I'll see you all next time with a whole new video. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
The APA won't be a problem after today, Mira.
If your plan works.
It will work. Made it.
Bueno. Follow that piping. You're gonna come face to face with the Black Hand.
We've come face to face before. Heading up. Too happy to have me poking around.
The Black Hand are highly trained mercs, and they're wholly owned by Espinosa.
His own private army.
Pretty good one, too.
Not good enough. I see those outcroppings.
You're on the right track. Can you get across?
cold sweat. I'm at Project Iapa.
Rico, there's a console further up this structure. Not sure how you'll...
I'm at Project Iapa.
Rico, there's a console further up this structure. Not sure how
you'll... I'll figure it out. Use this vent to get me up there.
Attention, señores y señoras, hasta the wall personnel, please make your way indoors.
Find that console. You don't want to be out there when that case starts.
Almost there. Okay, mira, I found the console.
Patch me in, and I'll locate Espinosa for you.
You're in, mira.
Listo. Stay close to that console, or I'll lose my connection.
All units, the hostile has access to the network. Stop the intruder at all costs.
Well, shit.
Just hold them off. I'll find him as fast as I can.
Full of weapons.
Well, the Black Hand never deploy unprepared.
Got a Black Hand here.
I'm through security. Just hang in a few more seconds and you'll be able to move, Rico. I'm looking for him.
Take your time.
There. Calm near the top of the spire.